Financial literacy, obviously, is one of those things that is not really taught in high school.
We can't have two-thirds of America not understanding how you should plan for the future. We need everyone to understand how important financial literacy is.
Our mission is to introduce financial literacy to as many individuals as possible.
We've been the leaders in the area of investment finance since the 1960s.
These are some of the most accredited and influential people in the community of business and finance. How do we channel that back into the community?
When we read books to children, if they can learn to save a few pennies, it makes a big difference.
Really, it's cool to see when that light bulb goes off in the kid's head and they understand, oh, this is how this works.
So for us, it's really important to reach out to the broader community and to really educate them.
Let's talk about what you're doing and what we're doing. Send us an email. Let's cooperate and try to work together on this idea.